For a big man, having a fadeaway makes you nearly unstoppable. Just ask LaMarcus Aldridge, who retired his signature move after a 15-year career. Aldridge was never flashy, but played at a high level for so long. He started with the Blazers in 06. Along with Brandon Roy and Greg Oden, they were set to be one of the league's most exciting teams. But after injuries, Aldridge was the only piece left. For 9 seasons, he averaged 19 points and 8 rebounds. In 2015, he signed with the Spurs, and he fit perfectly. Those Spurs were the only team with a higher point differential than the 73-win Warriors. But the stars never aligned over the years. Injuries and super teams stopped Aldridge from reaching the finals. He joined the Nets in 2021, but retired just 1 month later due to underlying heart conditions. History will view Aldridge as underappreciated and underrated, a 7-time All-Star who should have won more than he did.